The rainbow lorikeet is a species of parrot found in Australia. It is common along the eastern seaboard, from northern Queensland to South Australia. Its habitat is rainforest, coastal bush and woodland areas. Several taxa traditionally listed as subspecies. The rainbow lorikeet is a medium-sized parrot, with the length ranging from 25 to 30 centimeters, 10 to 12 in, including the tail. The weight varies from 75 to 157 grams, 2.6 to 5.5 ounces. The plumage of the nominate race, as with all subspecies, is very bright. The head is deep blue with a greenish-yellow nuchal collar, and the rest of the upper parts, wings, back and tail, are deep green. The chest is red with blue-black barring. The belly is deep green, and the thighs and rump are yellow with deep green barring. In flight, a yellow wing bar contrasts clearly with the red underwing covers. There is little to visually distinguish between the sexes, however, to a keen observer of their coloring and behavior, their dimorphism is readily apparent. Juveniles have a black beak, which gradually brightens to orange in the adults. The markings of Trichoglossus melucinus resemble those of the coconut lorikeet, Trichoglossus hematidas, but with a blue belly and a more orange breast with little or no blue-black barring. Of the rainbow lorikeet are now treated as separate species. Rainbow lorikeets often travel together in pairs and occasionally